UCR is classified as a Tier 1 research institution, meaning that research is a primary focus for both students and faculty here. To share with us about research is Megan, a senior environmental engineering major from Fontana, California, who's been able to do some groundbreaking research alongside some of the brightest minds in the field. Megan, please share with us what you've done. Take it away.
Thanks, Alex. Hi, everyone. Ever since I was a child, I've loved spending time in nature, whether I was growing vegetables in my family garden or playing in the grass with my tortoises. I developed a respect for the environment and the natural resources it provides. I gravitated towards the field of environmental engineering as a means to protect it. I was drawn to the University of California, Riverside, because over half of its undergraduate class identifies as first generation like me, and over half of UCR engineering students secure research or internship opportunities by the end of their senior year. After being accepted, I enrolled in a summer bridge program. This allowed me to live in the dorms, get a jump start in extracurriculars, and start taking classes before my freshman year officially began. I've taken on many roles over the years as peer mentor at the Academic Resource Center, intern for the Environmental Protection Agency and the City of Riverside, president of the American Institute of Chemical Engineers at UCR, and above all else, a Highlander. UCR's engineering curriculum allows students to apply lessons from lectures to a practical hands-on scenario. Every student is encouraged to connect with a faculty member and pursue research. Last spring, I participated in a research project exploring ozone exposure levels of neighborhoods in Riverside. I was paired with two graduate students, and together we conducted field measurements, modeled the results, and wrote a research paper. Being able to develop these technical skills while still in college has prepared me to hit the ground running when I get into the workforce. I intend to make the most of my last year at UCR and grow into an engineer that will help humanity forge a better, more sustainable future. Thank you for listening to my story, and back to you, Alex.
That is so cool, Megan, that you've been able to work on those projects with opportunities for both undergraduates and graduate students to do research. The experiences you'll gain here at UCR will definitely set you up for success. Thanks again, Megan.